been scratching with Carl. Charlie. I'm supposed to say Carl.
Now, where did I put you? Hello, my friend. Good to see you. some. Oh, it's really good water. It's a special kind of water my daddy said. Oops. So I thought I would share with you what I got for present pouch today. I'm sorry that maybe it seemed like I was sad in the first video, but it was just a long day, and it was late at night, and I was kind of tired. You know how you get tired, and you get, like, dreamy, and your mind starts to mess with you, you know? You get a little emotional and stuff, so, but I'm recording this now. Thank you. songs from my favorite bands of all time. Like, it's got Harvester of Sorrow from Metallica. Let's see, it's got Smells Like Teenage Spirit from Nirvana. Let's see, it's got Rooster by Alice in the Chains. It has Tweemos, Smashing Pumpkins, Bullet with Butterfly Wings. It's got Wish You Were Here by the Pink Floyds. And it's got really a lot of cool albums and stuff. You know? See, it's like secret, right? Top secret here. You can take a listen. Machine guns up here. Machine gun turret. So you can kill the spies with multiple gunshots. Yeah. Got some really cool action. For some really cool spy fighting and things. So that's really neat. So I got that. Was one of the things that was pretty cool. Okay, else I got. It says the original Cracker Jack caramel coated popcorn peanuts. I got three boxes. This is just one of them. Cracker Jack is better than ever with a cool prize inside, and now the fun inside can carry over to your smartphone. I don't have a smartphone, but that's awesome. This is going to be a Cracker Jack unboxing, my first unboxing video. second. Yes, Professor. I'm just here with my friend. Okay. Okay, goodbye. The professor, he's really nice. some cool music with that. Sounds at once. Scraping it. sound of that. Do you know who does really good metal ASMR? Iggy. Maybe you could get a haircut with Iggy. And a shave. Here you go, listen to this side. ASMR right there, isn't it? Sharpie's fun to write with, but the caps make some great sounds. Listen to this. Okay, and I can do the other side again for you. So that's the Sharpie. Makes some really cool sound. Okay. And that's also good for drawing things with too. Favorite. city, of course, where the great old one sleeps. I'm sure if that's the same place. There's so many places to go, so many elder gods to visit, so little time. Okay. Let's see what else I got. Sounds are really cool. Do both your ears at the same time. It's a nice little clicky clack sound. I think you might like these. I'm not sure if you ever got a pair of these. Or one, or more, or three, seven. But these are a lot of fun. Invent that. I think I just invented something. I'm gonna sell that somehow. Okay. Let's check this out, buddy. I'm gonna go too fast. Here we go, try again. That's pretty cool. There we go. It's pretty neat, huh? Let's see what else I got. I'm Professor Clemens. Wait, I'm Margaret. Yes, Professor. You can make him be anybody you want, or just Microman. You want to hear him up close? Okay, sure. Chases away the stress and all your worries, cause he's Microman. He is the champion of all things, the relaxations. Microman. Okay, did you like that too? I hope. Cause that was really awesome. sound. Some of the things are pretty neat, huh? I'm really glad that you came and stopped by. It's really good to see you. And, I have to go now and, straighten up my room. Get ready to do some other stuff, things. Maybe look for a job. We'll see. Okay, well, I have to go. So, it was good seeing you. And, until next time. Sleep.